Yo, what is up, everybody? It's your boy, JMX2000, and welcome back to another video. Let's play Tape. We're finally back in Persona 5 Strikers. In the last episode, we achieved the second core, and now we also have the VIP pass, so now we can continue the quest to stop Akira Konoe. We just need to get the last core. Let's go! But let's be careful. There could be more powerful shadows up ahead. Ready? Let's go! Did it work?
VIP pass accepted. You are clear to board.
Nice.
Overhead, it's open. Let's make our way to the castle.
There's the final core!
Wait a second. This is a prison key.
This must be an air traffic control tower for the airships.
It might be a good idea to get this place under control if you want to see.
Yeah.
Breathe. We can stop the other airships. It might reduce enemy reinforcements later on.
Alright then. That's the plan. Let's make shit happen.
Go, 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 go. So what is it? Medice badge.
Interesting. A Medice company badge. Its symmetrical design is rather appealing.
We've cleared all of the prison keeps.
Let's friggin' board that airship so we can get to the castle. Oh no.
Like a phantom thief would ever return what they stole.
That's true.
Here it comes.
Miss me! Yeah! That'll keep those bad guys busy for a while. Got that right.
You're mine. It's over.
time to say goodnight. Let's do it, Joker! Thanks. Showtime! Arsene! Here! The leader of the Phantom Thieves for you, baby!
Okay.
Hey, that's an improvement. Still got it. Looks like we finally cleared up the rabble. Talk about a waste of time.
Let's go!
Sound like one of the bad guys.
What?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's hurry up and hop into that thing so we can get straight to... and the Monarch's castle, and fast. I'm scared. Well, okay, maybe I am just a little nervous. Because Sub tells me that Mr. Kanoe is going to be stronger than the other Monarchs we faced before. Now let's move. Just because you know doesn't mean we should drop our guard.
Akira!
Huh?
Akira!
Are those people?
What the hell's all this?
I don't know.
You can do it, Akira!
Bring those villains to justice.
They're probably talking about us.
What's going on?
Just
all the shadows who've had their hearts changed?
Looks that way to me.
Please gather in front of the stage and show your support.
No-show? By Kanoe? This sounds interesting. Let's go see.
Let's check it out. What if it's too dangerous? This could be a trap waiting for us.
So look, the guards are on the lookout.
Yeah.
Spots. We get swarmed, and then it's game over.
Yeah.
We probably fall back for now.
Yeah.
Something like this happened in Sapporo, didn't it?
Yeah.
That was mirrored by the huge cleanup campaign in the real world, right? This may be the same thing.
Maybe.
Huh. Does that mean Kanoe is doing some kind of show in the real world right now?
Maybe.
Will this crowd go away once it's finished?
We need more information. Maybe we should.
But for now, we need to get back to the real world.
All right. If you think it'll help, we'll head back.
So if it is just like in Sapporo, though with the He Horde, it might be our chance. Then let's move, people! Like I said, it's too dangerous. It's to go in now.
Mr. Kanoe, the Emma app developed by your company, Medice, has become immensely popular all around the world. With Japan's creative industries starting to reach their limits, it's wonderful to hear about such a remarkable breakthrough in AI technology. I hear many have high expectations for you as a leading figure in this country, Mr. Kanoe.
Well, I wouldn't say I'm all that. I do plan to do the best I can. The world is about to undergo a massive transformation, and I'm hoping to steer it in the right direction. Oh, thank you. You're too kind.
Well, sounds like you've got their support. That reminds me. I've heard that Emma's servers are kept at the Tokyo Radio Tower.
Tokyo Radio Tower,
huh? The Tokyo Radio Tower was used to usher Japan into a new era of communication. Perhaps this time around, Emma will play a single role and bring us into the age of AI.
Hey, Dory!
Yes, that's certainly the idea.
Dory, hey!
AI is still a fledgling technology, but
Dory!
It's going to make all of our lives
Dory!
That much easier.
Hey, Dory!
And as a testament to that,
it's Dory!
Worth noting there were several areas that openly lamented the halt in Emma's service the other day.
Hey, Dory.
Why do you think the Phantom Thieves would target Emma of all things?
Come on up, Dory.
Emma holds a vast amount of personal data. Perfect target for a gang of crooks, if you ask me. Or perhaps they're just opposed to my ideas of AI making the world a better place. All that talk about them being champions.
Well, that may be true, because according to my memory, Emma keeps all sorts of personal data on you. Ooh, if you have it on your phone. So he thinks that if the Phantom Thieves, whoever they are, have it on their phones, it could be an easy way for them to be led to right to me.
They threaten anyone who disagrees, and rob them of their free will if they don't comply. Evil people performing evil deeds. Nothing more. We won't be defeated by some ragtag group of petty criminals. I'm more than determined to battle their injustices to the very end.
Mr. Kanoe, you held a press conference the other day and mentioned your distinct hatred for the evils of this world. Might that stem from personal experience?
Yes, I suppose you might say that. As a child, I was caught in a rather unfortunate incident in which I lost someone very close to me. I'd wager it was that incident that caused me to harbor such disdain for wrongdoing. However you look at it, I can't allow the Phantom to continue doing as they please.
I couldn't agree more. I think we'd all like to see this Phantom Thieves case resolved as soon as possible.
But so what am I going to do now?
That explains the whole hero show thing.
Yeah.
We should get off with all that shit.
I don't know.
He's got a crap load of people behind him. He's trending like you wouldn't believe on social media.
Agreed. Yeah.
So everyone's being won over by Kanoe's charm without ever knowing what he's really like.
His track record with Medice certainly is impressive.
Yeah.
The guy's full of shit.
Without knowing who he is on the inside, it probably seems like he really cares about making the world a better place.
Yeah.
This isn't much different from what happened with Shida.
It's wrong. Yeah, that's true. Yeah.
They're more inclined to latch on to whoever's gonna make things easy.
First it was Shido, and now it's Kanoe.
Actually,
this might be even worse. Seeing as Emma is a lot more up close and personal with people.
Yeah.
Is it really okay to live like that? Leaving everything up to something else?
Yeah.
Not everyone believes in themselves enough to do otherwise.
Yeah.
That's why we're exposing the real villain. So we can bring those people back to their senses.
Right.
We can't let them change everyone's hearts for their own schemes anymore.
We gotta tear down that stupid jail if he's in, and I'm putting my foot straight up his...
Okay, okay, Ryuji.
Oh, maybe we hold off until we get some grub, yeah?
Yeah, I guess.
You gotta be kidding me.
Did you see that, Ryuji? Yeah, that certainly did.
Now that you mention it, I'm hungry too. We were running around in that jail for quite some time.
Yeah.
Dinner time! What'll it be? We are in Osaka, so we'd be crazy not to do takoyaki, right?
That sounds nice. I've been wanting to walk around and try a little of everything, honestly.
Oh, do such flavors really exist around here? I suppose I should have expected as much from Japan's wondrous kitchen.
So good!
Dude!
No Tripco Shock is complete without him.
I'm actually surprised. Each shop really does taste different.
Looks like trying a bunch of different places was a good call.
Yeah.
So this is the authentic Osaka flavor. And best of all, it's affordable.
Aren't you gonna have some, Mona? It's too hot for me right now. I'll just have some once it cools off.
Fair enough.
I'm sorry you can't join in with us, Sophia.
Yeah.
Hello. I am an AI. I'll just have to make do with the data.
Fair enough.
I'll dedicate you down, Sophia.
Yeah.
We'll bring some to the jail later.
Yeah.
Really?
Of course. It's a promise.
Thank you.
Man, traveling around and chowing down like this is the freaking best.
Would have been nice
yep.
if Gramps could attack along.
He was close enough to make it home, so I think he wanted to go see Akane-chan. She was
yeah.
probably waiting for him too.
Because ever since, you know.
Time with one another once this case is settled.
Yeah, and then Gramps could shower Akane in gifts and treat her like a princess.
Dude!
Something I still don't understand. Why
what do you
did
mean?
Inoue bother to create the jails in the first place?
You're right.
Wasn't it because that Owada dude told him to?
I don't think so.
I don't think that was the only reason.
Uh-uh.
He heard in his jail that he wanted to save people, didn't he?
Yeah.
One look around his jail, it's clear that he totally believes in what he's doing. He thinks he's the perfect embodiment of justice.
It's true. He does see himself as a hero. Are you suggesting he isn't acting for his own gain?
Uh-uh.
At the very least, he must have his own reasons for taking part in all of this.
Yeah, whatever it is.
We'll know for sure once we meet the monarch face to face.
Yeah.
Now, let's just focus on the problem at hand.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're right. We'll eat up and get our strength back for today.
Well, I'm taking the rest then.
As if. Like, you really need all that.
Hey, it's first come, first served at this point. You guys better hurry before I swipe it off.
I, Haru Okumura, accept your challenge.
Wait, I
want
some too.
Guys. Oh, brother. Never mind that, though. Let's remember, we still have a mission.
How's it going?
It's going good. Still, I have to agree. What Akira is doing is completely wrong. And I'm not gonna let this continue any longer. This whole mess has to stop. So what is it, Ryuji? Oh, thanks. Come on up, Dory. Come on. Let's get to work. Come on up, Dory. Come on, Dory.
Right now. You should buy something. You want this? Thanks a bunch.
How many would you like?
Lay down, Dory. You guys are wondering, yes, I said Dory. Dory is our calico cat that lives here at Dad's. Yeah, I'm spending a few days at my dad's again. Spice it up, we got a little someone right here with me. Proper showman. Good girl. I can make some miso ramen. Let's do it. Good girl. Save my game. All right. Right. Let's just hope that those guards are gone. Really hope those guards are gone.
Well then, let's hop to it.
Good girl.
It's not right up ahead.
Yeah, thanks. So Dory, what do you think? Think we can do it? I think we can. Here, lay down. It's okay, Dory, you don't need to get up and leave. At least she stayed for a while. Man, good thing I kept Arsene! Thank you.
Numbers are still on their side. Act wisely now.
Alright.
Hero show or whatever's wrapped up. I wonder what it was like. Kinda curious, honestly.
Oh, you wanna go see one sometime? Once we get in the castle, we're headed straight for the roof. Are you ready?
I'm ready!
Make a break for the top.
I'm kind of surprised how easy it was to get inside.
Yeah.
You're quiet for a castle. That's not normal, is it?
No.
I don't think so.
I've got a bad feeling about this. This is usually when everything goes wrong.
What the?
What's this like?
It's so pretty. But what is it doing?
Whatever it's doing, it can't be good.
Yeah.
Fingers detected. Executing forest removal.
Wait, is this thing a teleporter?
It's a friggin' trap! We gotta bail!
Wait, circle! If you try to leave the circle,
you'll get ripped apart.
You gotta be shitting me!
Whoa!
What happened?
I don't know.
It seems we've been forcibly teleported somewhere.
I don't feel so good. I think I'm warp sick.
What, so we're locked up? Ah, man. I feel like getting caught's all we ever do anymore.
We have to get out of here, and quickly.
I agree.
Hey, just try to stay calm. In times like these, the best thing to do is to carefully check your surroundings.
Agreed.
The door's open on the other side. I wonder if there's a way for us to get over there.
Well, we can't go through the door of the cell.
I can see it.
Up there!
Yay, a treasure chest! Pop that sucker open!
Where? I didn't see it. I hear it, but I don't see it. Must be in the other cell. Man, I got moves! Gimme. Vague violinist? Agreed.
What is that?
Looks like there's some shadows up ahead. Coming back to lay down, Dory? Got two more shadows up ahead.
Aren't you glad we won?
Let's keep moving ahead, shall we?
Show me your true self.
Man!
What's that?
There's another vent over here.
I'd say you performed quite admirably.
Yep. Oh shoot. We're in trouble. 3. Yeah, too slow. Well, that got intense.
You kids learn quick.
I guess it's not a total waste.
We're back here again.
How did you escape? Quit resisting and come quietly.
Yeah, right.
Whoops, looks like we got company. So
Sure does.
The jerks that sprung the trap on us?
I guess we should say thanks. Quit resisting and get stomped.
Let's go! If we could find that mechanism, we could shut down the lockdown and then take the elevator to the top.
This must be the security room.
Wow. Man, I heard of high-tech security, but jeez. They're right. Let's move. Persona! Save it. Bikehorn! Here! Gotta hurry up, Oracle. I don't know how much longer we could all hold these guys back.
Yeah.
There we go! Now that the lockdown's gone, we should be able to take the elevator to the top of the castle. Excuse me.
Elevator's working. Let's head on up.
Agreed. It's time to put an end to Kinoe's reign of terror. So we have to hold out until we make it to the top, just like the first jail. That got intense. Just, that literally went from 0 to 100 real fast.
Seems we're quite ways up.
Have you reached the roof yet?
Nope, not yet from the looks of it.
Stop! Picking up an enemy nearby. Oh, this one looks tough.
You fools there oppose the great hero lot.
There, jeez. Yeah, another one. Well, the castle was pretty high. Agreed. I agree. Let's move out! please tell me that that was the last elevator, because I don't want to go up. I hope we don't have to go up any higher than that. There we go. Jesus. There's the desires.
So
it does. Yeah.
Why would Kanoe's jail possess one?
Yeah.
Is he not the mastermind behind all this?
I don't know.
Yeah. Right.
Kanoe is supposed to be the one who created the jails.
Yeah.
He would have to know how they work.
Yeah, you're right.
Otherwise. In which case, the only explanation is that he's trapped himself here with trauma of his own. Why would he do something like that?
I don't know.
It would be necessary to creating a jail. Does that mean Kanoe's got some dark past, too?
One way to find out, I guess. Might as well find out.
You said we need a key if we want to open this thing, right?
That's right.
Correct. And we can get a hint as to its whereabouts by touching the birdcage.
I'll do it.
No, let me do it. I could use the experience.
If you're sure, you're Wolf.
Make sure you don't let go right away.
Yeah, don't let go.
Crying on us, Gramps.
Huh?
Because it hurts like hell.
Oof. Listen to that wolf howl.
Yeah.
I've heard stories of cries that could shake the heavens. Could this be one of them?
Don't look at me,
it's
man.
Almost operatic.
Can we please focus?
No, man. That shit seriously hurts.
Quiet. Something.
Abuse? Please, that's ridiculous. We do have a dog. Maybe that's what they heard? Right, Akira?
Abuse.
Whose voice is that?
Doesn't seem to be Kanoe's.
Yeah.
He said Akira. Isn't that Kanoe's first name?
Hey, you're right.
Whether it was your dog or not, Kanoe-san, we got a tip that you've been physically abusing your son. Apparently, Akira-kun has a scar on his arm to prove it. Look, he fell over. How many times do I have to say it? Are we done here? I'd like to be left alone.
You little shit! See all this trouble you're causing me? Keep your goddamn mouth shut and do as I say!
Whoa!
What was that?
Don't ask.
We were viewing the trauma he keeps locked away in his heart. Trauma?
Yeah. The trauma is the key.
Good boy. Who's a good boy?
Really? Did...
You guys could have warned me about that.
Well, sorry. Me?
Not like you asked.
Yeah.
I feel like I've heard that excuse before.
Oh.
Yeah. From yourself.
Yeah.
Getting back on track. I heard one of the voices mention something about abuse.
Abuse?
Is Kanoe abused by his father?
Sounds that
terrible.
Way.
It's
pretty messed up, but it doesn't justify all the skeevy shit he's been doing.
Indeed. What's past is past.
Yeah!
Nothing changes the fact that Akira Kanoe is an incredibly dangerous man who changes others' hearts and robs them of their free will.
Agreed.
We've gotta stop him.
I agree.
So being abused is the source of his trauma. Exactly is his plan.
I'm just gonna have to ask him about it. Up close and personal.
Yeah, but first, we need the key to the birdcage.
So how are we going to do that?
Real world and try to find the source of that voice.
Agreed.
Hey, Joker?
Yeah?
Was Kanoe really treated badly by his own father?
I did hear it.
But nothing like that ever happened between them. Why did that happen to Kanoe?
Some hearts can be just filled with hate.
So some humans are just like that.
Yeah.
Do you think family is important?
I do.
I do too. If I ever win family or friends, I want to support them as much as I can. I learned that from the Phantom Thieves. I wonder how Kanoe must have felt that way.
I can't argue with that. Right.
Let's go, Joker.
Right. Ooh. Bless you, Dory. Yeah, Dory just sneezed, guys. Sorry about that. Still, Kazuntai. Now, how are we going to find more information about Okinoe's father? Yeah, so we need to find his childhood home. Yeah. I agree. Still, oh Dory, like I said, Kazuntai. Let's try. Man, still, Kazuntai, Dory. So what's our plan, guys? Prepare and head for the hideout. Well, let's get to work. Get to work.
We're here. This is the place.
So this is Akira Konoe's family home?
Yep.
You suppose Konoe's father still lives here?
No.
He died 20 years ago.
What?
He died?
I found some police records of an incident that happened here. A burglar forced his way into the home and stabbed Konoe's father. How tragic.
Yeah.
Most items of value were gone, so it was ruled as both a robbery and a homicide. He could have found the company.
And what did Konoe do? He lived here too, right?
Yeah.
He was 8 years old at the time. He was the only survivor. Apparently he managed to hide in a closet. If this is the birthplace of Konoe's trauma, we'll probably uncover the truth about his father's birth as well.
Maybe. Let's go.
Yes. Let's do what we came here to do.
I'm inputting the keyword now. Everyone, get ready to enter.
Here we go. Seriously, the only thing confusing thing about a game like Granny Simulator is that I saw a plant. And seriously, I'm not gonna lie, they're like 100% pot leaves.
Are we inside the house now?
It looks that way.
20 years into the past.
Yeah.
Whoa, is that? Who's that?
I think that's his father.
Konoe's father?
Maybe.
Oh, shit. What do you think feeds you every day, huh? I swear you're just a bill. All you do is eat up my hard-earned money.
Whoa!
Somebody.
So he was abused.
No, I can't watch this anymore.
Can't blame you.
Keeping you around is a real pain in the ass. Maybe I should just give you two.
Two?
She just handed over the money when I told her to. Nobody ever takes me serious.
No. Not more.
Here he comes, enemy of evil, champion of those in need.
have to, I'll kill you. And then I'll be the hero.
What the fuck are you mumbling about, you freak?
Not like it matters. You'll be joining your mother soon enough. I'll kill you!
You gotta be shitting on my face. Never mind! Here it comes! Sure is. Can't argue with that, man. The more I look at this, the more I think Kanoe's not that bad of a person. Cause think about it. This is the reason for all his trauma. Abuse by his own father, and learning that his own father, the meh, and that he loved, killed out his wife. Terrible, dude.
Here.
makes me sick.
Agreed.
Give up already. I never miss my mark.
Well, that was Kanoe's father. Kanoe suffered all alone for so long. Sophie.
But at least it's over. We won.
Is everyone all right?
I'm all right.
Better than all right. Feels great knowing we put that ass wipe in his place.
Akira Kanoe. What we just saw actually happened in the past.
Then Akira Kanoe escaped an abusive childhood and avenged his mother by killing his own father. He must have framed the entire thing as a robbery in order to avoid suspicion.
You're saying he's a victim of some high and mighty shitbag too?
He must have felt so trapped. There was nobody he could turn to. So he set out to become his own hero. And the power to change hearts helped him do just that.
Too sad. There had to be another way. There just had to.
Hey, never mind that. Hey, guys.
Whatever his past was, it doesn't justify what he's doing now.
Agreed. Yeah, I agree.
More and more people are gonna get
hurt. You're right the same thing, aren't you? I agree. We need to change his heart.
My thoughts exactly.
Great. We don't stop in here, then nothing's ever going to change. Let's do everything we can for
him. It's true we need to change Kanoe's heart. Let's not forget we also need to save those whose desires he stole.
It's time we bust out the calling card.
Oh yeah, that's kind of your thing, isn't it?
Yeah.
We'll change his heart and take back everyone's desires.
Agreed. Yeah, too risky.
All that stuff he said about us on TV. I'd really like to stick it to him good. Give him something he'll remember.
What about another newscast of some kind?
We could always try pulling a repeat of Shibuya.
But
where'd Gramps go?
I don't know.
He said he had something to take care of.
We're probably talking about Kanoe. Yeah. Yeah.
All right. Well, maybe we save the calling card planning for tomorrow then.
Yeah. Because.
I mean, you know, because Zenkichi's part of the team now, isn't he? I feel like he'd be missing out if he wasn't here for his first calling card. Plus, he's kind of got a lot invested in this after everything that happened to him.
Yeah.
All signs point to Kanoe being the one who turned her into a man. Zenkichi's definitely got a bone to pick with him.
That's true. Agreed. Hey, you're right. Oh, brother.
Still standing.
Yep.
Dude's got all sorts of weird talents.
Yep. I agree with you guys on that one.
Commissioner Kaburagi?
You look better than I thought you would. How'd it feel being on the other side of an interrogation for once?
I managed to pull through. Guess I'm getting a little old for this, huh? More importantly, though, I heard something interesting from the Nijima lawyer. She told me the reason she was able to get me out was because she had help from a certain someone.
I haven't a clue what you're talking about. Anyhow, would you have business with me?
Commissioner, I'd like you to help me. I'm going to arrest Awada. He's been behind the scenes with each and every change of heart case. Akira Konoe is the one who commits the crimes, while Awada sits back and capitalizes on them. They plan to cover up the truth by putting all the blame on the Phantom Thieves. I think they've even changed the hearts of some of us on the Force. And I'm talking pretty high up the chain of command.
Hmm.
If we don't act now, we'll never be able to stop them. Please, yeah. Commissioner. I can't do this without you.
Do you have any evidence to bring Awada in?
I'm on the verge of getting Konoe to confess. If we do that, we could expose all of Awada's crimes.
You really think Konoe will talk?
He'll crack. I know he will.
How can you be so sure? Are you planning to use the Phantom Thieves to change his heart?
Sorry, but I just can't tell you. Commissioner Kaburagi, do you remember what you said to me back when Aoi died? You told me you would cleanse this whole rotten organization someday, and that I just had to wait for the right time. That time is now. Please, I need your help.
You've changed, Hasegawa. Your little stunt cost me my chance at senior commissioner. Even my current title is in a state of uncertainty. I need to do something to restore my credibility. If I wanted to, I could serve all of you up to Awada on a silver platter, and he'd owe me everything for it. Did that ever occur to you?
Your sense of justice would never allow it.
My, my.
So?
You have 3 days. If you say you can do it, then by all means, make it happen.
Yes!
Thank you, man.
Well, let's hurry. We only have 3 days left.
Your badge as well.
Are you sure?
Yeah, is that a good idea, though?
Fair warning. If you screw this up, I'll be covering my own safety above all else. No second chances. Do you hear me?
I won't forget this picture.
Let's do this.
Forget it. I'll just throw it off. Actually, I have a more pressing task for you. I want you to find out everything you can about the Commissioner General.
The Commissioner General, ma'am?
I'm not one to quote punches. Never have been.
Yeah, that's true.
Jail as we speak. I've got Emma keeping an eye on
you. Well done, Mr. Konoe.
none of this would have been possible without your assistance. Emma will show us the way forward.
I may be getting a little ahead of myself, but what say we have a celebration of sorts? I'll go ahead and reserve us someplace nice. I think you're in for a real treat.
Looking forward to it. Till then.
Call ended.
We gotta hurry.
Flapping those fat jowls of his. Roaches like him are the very reason why this world needs someone to enact justice.
You are absolutely right, Akira.
We'll have to hurry with making Operation Oraculi a reality. More importantly, how are things in the Kyoto jail?
No issues to report. The Phantom Thieves are still under confinement.
Very well. And just so we're clear, there's no way to change their hearts. Is that correct?
That is correct, Akira. It is impossible.
Well, if you say so, it must be. We'll just have to let them rot, won't we? Now, to wrap this up. At this point, nothing can stand in my way. I'll take over this entire country. No, the whole world.
Guys were waiting for me to get back. You guys are surprisingly particular, you know?
It's the first calling card we're sending out since you joined. I figured you'd want to be there for it.
Well, it's not like I haven't helped out with one already. It doesn't seem like that big a deal.
That's why we have a little proposal for you. Why don't you write this one, Tsunkichi-san?
Me? But I've never written one before.
Channel your fury.
Yes. Remember what Kanoe did to Akane. You simply need to express your rage.
No. It's true. He does have to answer for that.
All right. That takes care of the calling card. Just gotta send it.
Hey, I didn't agree to anything.
He's so comfortable bad-mouthing us on TV. Maybe it's time to give him a taste of his own medicine.
I don't think so.
The enemy strats?
That wouldn't be such a good idea.
We need more impact. Could we just hand deliver it, maybe? If we want to get arrested, yeah.
What do you think?
They're all missing something.
I don't know. I'm not sensing a clear winner here.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, guys. I feel like something is missing, you know. Something like a little bit of pizzazz or something like that, you know. Something to make it look cool. But what?
Hey guys, check it out. Is that a blimp?
Yeah.
Oh, you don't see them very often nowadays.
Yeah, you're right.
It's the Ravenwoven. It's the only airship in Japan that's currently in service. It seems it's being used to advertise Emma for Medice at the moment.
Wait.
For Medice?
Apparently, it circles Osaka's airspace every day.
Every day?
You guys thinking?
Thinking what I'm thinking?
Oh yeah! Let's do it!
Alright!
Now then.
Anyway guys, that's gonna be the end of this episode. If you liked it, like, subscribe. I'll talk to you guys later. Until next time. Bye-bye!